with the boys catching up in a neon light. Didn't know till we walked in, it was karaoke night. She was in a circle of girls chasing a shot with a line. She was laughing, they were daring her to get on the mic. One of them walked up and turned in her name. Next thing I knew, man, she was up on the stage singing heads Carolina, tails California. Maybe she'd fall for a boy from South Georgia. She's got the bar in the palm of her hand, and she's a 90s country fan like I am. Hey, I got a Chevy, she can flip a quarter. I'd drive her anywhere from here to California when this song is over. I gotta find her, cause she had me at Heads Carolina. Yeah, she knew every word by heart, didn't need no screen. No, I was raising my glass up for her and saw her smiling at me. Yeah, she had me down in the front by the end of verse two, like there wasn't no one else in the room. We were singing heads Carolina, tails California. Maybe she'd fall for a boy from South Georgia. She's got the bar in the palm of her hand, and she's a 90s country fan like I am. Hey, I got a Chevy, she can flip a quarter. I'd drive her anywhere from here to California when this song is over. I gotta find her, cause she had me at Heads Carolina. Yeah, I followed her around and we talked till the lights came on. I still see that girl every time I hear that song. Heads Carolina, tails California. Maybe she'd fall for a boy from South Georgia. She's got the bar in the palm of her hand, and she's a 90s country fan like I am. Hey, I got a Chevy, she can flip a quarter. I'd drive her anywhere from here to California when this song is over. I gotta find her, cause she had me at Heads Carolina.
Staying single, next thing you know, you meet a girl at a bar, and next thing you know, you get her laughing. It's 2 a.m. You're telling your buddies, 3 months in, and she ain't moving in. But next thing you know, there's a U-Haul trailer. Next thing you know, your old apartment, it's y'all's new place. There goes the carpet, but the deer head stays. Next thing you know, you're saving money like never before. Just spent it all at a jewelry store, getting down on one knee on her mama's porch, just praying she don't say no. Next thing you know, your best man gives a half-drunk speech, and your sunburn on a honeymoon beach, and your left hand's getting used to that ring, and there the next 2 or 3 years go. Next thing you know, weren't really trying. Next thing you know, there's a test on the counter. Next thing you know, she's standing there crying, nodding her head yes. You're half excited, half scared to death, cause next thing you know, you're wearing scrubs and a funny white hat, and the doctor's saying how you doing there, dad, and nobody's ever called you that, and you take the drive home slow. Next thing you know, goes. First steps, first dates, first car. It's 1101, wondering where they are. You're saying that a USC's too far. It's amazing how fast 17 years go. Next thing you know, next thing you know, next thing you know, get to know your wife again. And you're more in love than you've ever been. With a lot of years of remember wins and still some down the road. Cause next thing you know, you got a yard full of your kids' kids. And you take them to church, teach them to fish. And you tell them stories every chance you get about how fast this life down here can go. Next thing you know, next thing you know,
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. See my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it pours. Now she was sure real quick to up and apologize when she heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason. That I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call. And I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle. One used for a winner and 3 free passes for me and 2 of my buddies to play around a golf. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket. Bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time all, but she was wrong. And I was calling number 5 on the radio station. Won a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh Lord, when it rains, it
travel on. There's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door, where blues won't haunt you anymore, where the brave are free and lovers soar. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today.